Jason Rich on the beat.
Good morning, Shan fam. So today I might be going to the beach with my sister. Not 100% yet. But I thought I'd vlog because I tried to vlog last week. Didn't go so well. Ended up not doing anything. So yeah, this is what's gonna be happening. So right now I'm just waiting for my sister to get here, and then we're gonna back up and go.
But then I saw Betty in the vegetable section. Hey, booty game vicious. Couldn't find the gravy, so I gave her some assistance.
Gravy approached me, said it's slow, so nasty. Them girls, they drop their panties, but he be macking on their mamas, making enchiladas with the extra guava.
Hey, Shan fam. So I said this is gonna be a daily vlog, like a day vlog. But I didn't get enough clips today because I wanted to enjoy the day with my sister and just kind of stay off my phone a little bit. Even though I got some clips. Right now I'm just chilling, listening to Spotify. I'm about to write some fanfiction. I read a lot today. I'm reading Dr. Sleep by Stephen King. It's the Shining sequel. Hella good. If you read The Shining, like, this is what you wanted for our sequel. Yeah, so this is gonna be a week vlog, actually, a week in my life, depending on what I do in the week, maybe really long, maybe really short, but I wanted my comeback to be nice and juicy, so I'm just doing some face masks, some self-care right now. I think tomorrow it's gonna rain here, it's gonna be hot and rainy, so I think we're gonna go to the gym in the morning, maybe, then we're gonna go see Toy Story. And then we'll see where that goes from there. See y'all bitches tomorrow. We lost power.
Maybe off probation. Fuck up P.O., fuck up his test. You feel me? Gravy on probation. Now I'm off.
Movie time.
The ages, hey. Oof.
My goodness.
Hey, Shin fam. So, my staff meeting was fine. I have my period right now, so I'm not feeling well, so I didn't do a lot today. Tomorrow's probably also going to be a pretty chill day. Thursday, it's looking like I have some plans. But yeah, this is going to be a week vlog. But yeah. Peace out, Shan fam. See you tomorrow. Kisses. Hey, Shan fam. I just got out of the shower, as you can see. About to make breakfast, so I'll show y'all making breakfast. Don't really know what I'm going to do today. We'll figure it out.
Rich on the beat.
Mrs. Buttersworth. Ooh, baby, you got the ass. Baby, come show me Buttersworth. Hey, ooh, hey.
So I'm gonna go hang out with some friends later tonight around like 6 o'clock, but I think I'm gonna go thrifting with my mom. I need to get a chair for my room. I have this like corner where nothing is, and I want like a specific kind of chair. It's like a bowl, but no place really has that. But I'm just looking for like a comfy chair for my room, like a nice price. So we're gonna go thrifting and maybe get some clothes. I've never really been clothes thrifting before. I really, really want to go, so I think that's what we're gonna do. So I just went thrifting with my mom. We didn't really buy any clothes. There wasn't any furniture or anything, but I found this baby.
and it was only $5, and this popped off when we were in the store, like the cover to the battery. So we don't know if it's gonna work, because I don't know if it's gonna work without that. And we spent literally an hour in there trying to find the stupid cover, and the lady was like, oh, like, it's probably just under here. And we literally like, lifted up everything and it was gone. And my mom like swore she saw it, and we didn't. But yeah, so I'm gonna get some film for this. I'm actually very excited. I have a vintage Polaroid. I found it in a thrift shop too, and this, the fact that I found this in a thrift shop is really cool to me. Hopefully it works, fingers crossed. My Polaroid does work. I'll show you, if you guys want that, I can show you my camera and like tell you the story of how I got it, or like where I buy the film, where it's the least expensive. If you guys want that, like definitely comment down below if you want a little Polaroid camera thing, how I like take pictures, what's the best way to take care of it, stuff like that. So I'm at a sub shop right now. Really. Anyways, so yeah, this is my new baby. I think I'm gonna name him Jonathan, because it's Jonathan from Stranger Things. But yeah, I'm excited. My mom was mad at me, but it's fine. It's all good. Yeah, she didn't fit. I think I look cute today.
I'm flexing, but then I saw Betty in the vegetable section. Hey, booty game vicious. Couldn't find the gravy, so I gave her some assistance.
Gravy approached me, said it's slow, so nasty. Them girls that drop their face.
So I'm eating my dinner, drinking water. And it's like 20 minutes till I leave, so I'm gonna charge my phone. Then I'll leave. Thank you. We just went swimming and it was really fun. It was really nice. I'm here with my friends. I want to say hi.
Hi.
And I think we're just gonna chill out. So yeah, this might be it for today, but if it's not, Hey guys, welcome back to the Shan Fam.
In the street like ballet, pulled up moped to the valet, white walls on the wheels like mayonnaise. Dope, my crew is ill, and all we need is two good wheels. Got gas in the tank, cash in the bank, and a bad little mama with her ass in my face. I'ma lick that, stick that, break her off, kick that, snuck her in backstage. You don't need a wristband. Dope,
killing the game, about to catch a body, pass the heartbeat, dookie.
Hey Shan Fam. I woke up not too long ago. I'm about to eat breakfast. Had a great time last night at that party. And today's gonna be a little bit chiller, but I do have some fun plans. Sorry, my dog is being Bailey. Bailey. Come here. Come here. Come here. Say hi. Can you say hi? It's Bailey. It's Bailey. Anyways, yeah, I'm probably gonna go to the gym. Then I'm gonna go. I bought my camera yesterday, but remember the battery thing is missing, so we're gonna go back and find it. I have a student government meeting at 4:30. Then I'm gonna go to a friend's house and have a fire. So we'll see if that works out.
Take a walk, yeah. You don't wanna push my buttons, take a walk. Take a walk, take a walk, yeah. You don't wanna push my buttons, take a walk, ay. Shorty jumping in the front row. I put a face on my wood like a.
Hey guys, so after the gym, we went to go find the like thing on the camera that was missing. We found it. And then I got film, and the camera's in my bag right now. I'm about to go to a meeting for student government, which I'm on. And then I think I'm gonna go to my friend's house. So yeah, I'm not gonna film while driving, even though I do have my license. But yeah, I just wanted to update you guys on what was going down.
Hey, I want your bread. I'm a crackhead, ay. I'm a crackhead, ay. I'm a crackhead, ay. I want your bread, ay.
Hey Chan fam. So I just finished redecorating that wall over there, mostly the Polaroids. I like redecorated all of them. And I need more space actually because I don't have any more Polaroids to hang up, but I just ordered some in the mail. So I'm going to another pool party today. I know I've been, this vlog is mostly just pool boodles with the boys, but that's what I'm doing. It's crazy that this is what I've wanted to do. Like last summer I like dreamed about like having my license and like staying out late and going over friends' houses and like all that stuff, and now I'm doing it. It's crazy. But yeah, I went to the store this morning just by myself to get some fruit for the party later. Well, not party, it's just a bowl, but bowl is like hangout. Anyways, yeah. So, and I had a lot of fun by myself, just listening to music in the car, and yeah. So anyways, that's what's going on today. I'll get as much footage as I can, but I try to stay off my phone in those moments just because I want to have the memories. But yeah. Chan fam, that is all for this video. Hope you enjoyed. Subscribe, smash that like button, you know what's up. If you like these week vlogs, let me know, because I had a lot of fun filming them and I think they're really easy to edit and get them up fast. So yeah, peace out, Chan fam.